All the girls go off
Hi
in different directions, and a lot of things happen while they're away. Specifically for my character, a lot of hard events happen to them. And then Emma comes back to Rosewood.
Yeah, so you end back.
Can't say what brings it.
Okay.
The time jump is it's 5 years later, so it's everybody after they went to college. I guess we're gonna feel like what they did. We have like a special episode that kind of fills everybody in on their lives and what happened before we premiere in January. But yeah, kind of just like it shows all the girls' careers and where their lives have been. They may not be with the same person relationship-wise. It may be different. There's a lot of changes, but it's really fun. It's exciting. It's older. It's more mature. So.
And just in time for ABC Family to change its name.
I know, everything's so new.
And there, did
Don't
you see that year? Are you guys excited about the name change? Because it's like, have you noticed that Pretty Little Liars is the main photo that they're using with the name change? Yeah.
Can you talk a little bit about your characters and what they're doing now after the jump?
I thought she said no.
We can talk a little bit about it, but the thing is that we do have this really special episode that's airing in November that's going to explain where we've been, what we've been up to, and go really in detail about it.
Was it difficult, though, to, like, come out of that, you know, and then do a five-year jump to kind of adjust from, oh, I'm 5 years older on this show, or no?
I think with that, all we really did was, you know, add more confidence to our characters, as with any sort of, like, when you get older, you know, you become a lot more confident of who you are, and these further experiences that we continue to have on our own really make us just a lot more sure of ourselves when we come back.
Ashley, I know you've said in the past that you wanted to play a character when you were on age. How important was that to you in moving 5 years
I mean, you know, we played 16 for 5 years, so, you know, from the first season, we all look completely different, and as the years went by, we just started coming into our own age, and it kind of got to the point where we were all just, we were looking, not mature because we still look pretty young, but like, we were all just growing into our own person, and like, we were just developing and maturing, and we wanted that for our characters as well. We didn't want to play 16 for 7 years, you know.
And I think our fans are getting older too, so it was only appropriate that now we match their age.
Yeah.
Absolutely. I think that it's brilliant, actually. I'm really pleased with the idea. I have a stepdaughter and a daughter who both watch the show, and they're excited because they're in college.
Right,
yeah,
exactly.
So.
And that's the thing that's cool. Like, everybody that's going to be watching it is in college, graduating college, going into college, so it's more relatable.
Yeah. How different is it going to be? Because I know there's new lives. Is that going to be a complete change, or is there going to be a lot of good stuff for the fans?
I think there's always going to be that in our show that makes it special, but I think in those 5 years that we've all been off living independently, there's been a lot of experiences that have happened to each of the characters that are going to add a lot to the storyline when we get back.
So we get to see a lot of those flashbacks over those 5 years?
Well, I mean, there's a couple, but I think that's moving forward, but you do find out everything that they've been up to in the past 5 years.
So it's going to have more individualized stories, do you think, rather than it's like a group of high school friends?
We don't really work together that much anymore. We all kind of have like our own ways. There's always like a couple scenes where we're all together, but it's really focusing on our new lives. And
so it's going to allow for a lot more secrets then.
Yeah.
Because you are...
A lot more mature topics that can play.
Now, how was that to go... You are maturing up, and so you're saying mature topics. How was that for you all to...
Great.
Yeah, I think really fun, and again, I think the fans are really going to appreciate it because they're going through different things now that they're at an older age, and they'll be able to continue to relate to our characters.
In the past, all of your characters have made some stupid mistakes with the reactions. What are you going to do more of that, or with maturity, are you going to have better reactions?
I think better reactions and know how to handle it a little bit better.
It's still like frustrating, you know, that they have to deal with this, but I think they've kind of gotten over that, and the fact that they have to like come back to Rosewood and relive everything, they just have to like sort it out, get done with it, because they don't want to go back into like this cycle of like being afraid and like, you know, all the other shit.
So the aging up, the 5-year gap, has that made you more confident as an actress? Do you feel like you will get to expand upon maybe talents that you didn't get to use as high school students?
Well, I think we're dealing with so much, I mean, a lot. So the things that we're dealing with now going into this next season are a lot crazier than what we've dealt with before. So we're playing that, and we're playing everything that we're having to go through, those experiences, is a lot more mature. And so I think even as an actress too, having to play those circumstances, very different than when we first started.
Were you happy for the challenges going into this?
Definitely, yeah. I think it makes it more interesting. You're like, we're coming back, and it's almost like a brand new show. And she's definitely like,
yeah.
Thank you. You both look lovely today, too, and I'm so excited to see the
next
one.
Thank you. I would actually dress as Hannah.
Oh, yes.
That's awesome. I'm
sorry if I jumped on you.
No, no.
I could not hear.
This is my first.
Yes, she told me, so. You did great, and you're lucky because the three of us are the only ones here, and
yeah,
so
this is ideal.
Yeah, I'm great.